हेलो फ्रेंड्स, इन लास्ट लेक्चर वी हैव स्टार्टेड स्टैंडर्ड 9 सब्जेक्ट साइंस एंड टेक्नोलॉजी यूनिट नंबर 5 एसिड बेसिस एंड सॉल्ट्स. इन दिस वी हैव सीन द कंसेप्ट ऑफ एसिड बेस एंड सॉल्ट. आल्सो इन लास्ट लेक्चर वी हैव कंप्लीटेड द कंसेप्ट ऑफ आयोनिक कंपाउंड्स. वी हैव सीन दैट देयर आर 3 टाइप्स ऑफ आयोनिक कंपाउंड्स. There are three types of ionic compounds. These are acid, base and salt. So these are three types of ionic compounds we have seen in last lecture. What is acids? See, some compounds are seen with H plus, that is hydrogen plus, as a basic radical in their molecule. These are known as acids. And second thing, what is base? Some compounds are seen to have a OH minus ion. See, OH minus, that is hydroxyl ions. So some compounds are seen to have a OH minus ion as a acidic radicals in their molecule are known as a base. It is known as a base. And last, what is salt? So the some compounds, they contain basic radical other than H plus ion and acidic radical other than OH minus ion are known as a salt. So in this way we have seen the concept of acid, base and salt. Next one is ionic compound. We have seen that how the ionic compound is formed with example. We have seen example of sodium chloride, Na plus and Cl minus. In these ions there is a ionic bond, and due to that there is a formation of this sodium chloride. So this compound is formed. In last lecture we have seen this concept, that is formation of ionic compound. Now Today we have to learn next point is dissociation of ionic compound. Next point is dissociation of ionic compound. Dissociation of ionic compound. Dissociation, it means Marathi madhe tala apan विचरण हा शब्द त्या ठिकाणी वापरला जातो. फर्स्ट, व्हॉट इज आयोनिक कंपाउंड वी हॅव सीन दिस कॉन्सेप्ट इन लास्ट लेक्चर. सो देअर इज अ फोर्स ऑफ अट्रॅक्शन बिटवीन वन पॉझिटिव्ह चार्ज, दॅट इज पॉझिटिव्ह चार्ज विच इज नोन एज अ कॅटायन, and a negative charge which is known as a anion. It makes one ionic bond Na plus Cl minus. See here, Na plus, that is cation, and this is anion. So there is a attraction force between one positive cation and one negative anion. It makes one ionic bond. So in this way we have seen this concept. Now dissociation of ionic compound. See, first there is some questions that are based on last standard. On mixing of substance, what are the resulting mixture formed by mixing the following substances called? म्हणजे या ठिकाणी काही सबस्टन्स दिलेले आहे, ते मिक्स केल्यानंतर त्या ठिकाणी कुठला सबस्टन्स हा तयार होतो हे आपल्याला विचार. फर्स्ट वन इज वॉटर अँड सॉल्ट. सो वेन वी मिक्स दिस water water and salt. Second one is water and sugar. See, first one is water and salt. Second, water plus sugar. Next one is water and sand. And last one is, so you have to identify which type of mixture is formed here. Last one is water plus sawdust. म्हणजे पाणी आणि मीठ यांचं जे काही मिक्सचर तयार होईल त्याला काय म्हणतात. तसंच पाणी आणि शुगर म्हणजे साखर यांचं मिक्सचर, वॉटर अँड सँड पाणी आणि माती, वॉटर अँड सँड डस्ट म्हणजे पाणी आणि लाकडी भुसा. तर यांचं जर मिक्सचर आपण तयार केलं तर कुठल्या पद्धतीचे मिक्सचर्स हे फॉर्म होतात. सो इन फर्स्ट टू एक्झाम्पल दॅट इज वॉटर अँड सॉल्ट अँड सेकंड वन इज वॉटर अँड sugar. So salt dissolves completely in water. Similarly sugar is also dissolved in water. So there is a formation of homogeneous mixture is formed. And this last two examples, sand and sawdust, they could not dissolve in water. So this type of mixture is known as a heterogeneous mixture. So this question is based on last standard. You have learned this concept, that is homogeneous and heterogeneous mixture, in last standard. Now next one is, on dissolving in water and ionic compounds form aqueous solution. On dissolving in water, an ionic compound forms an aqueous solution. Aqueous solution म्हणजेच काय, ज्याला आपण जलीय द्रावण असं म्हणतो. म्हणजे when ionic compounds dissolve in water. ज्यावेळेस आयनिक कंपाऊंड आपण डिझॉल्व इन वॉटर पाण्यामध्ये ज्यावेळेस आपण हे आयनिक कंपाऊंड डिझॉल्व करतो, देन ऍक्युअस सोल्युशन इज फॉर्म. ऍक्युअस सोल्युशन म्हणजे आयनिक कंपाऊंड हे पाण्यामध्ये डिझॉल्व केले असतं, आपल्याला ऍक्युअस सोल्युशन मिळतं म्हणजे जलीय द्रावण मिळतं. अँड इट इज शोन ऍज अ AQ, short form is AQ. So next one is, in solute state the oppositely charged ions in the ionic compounds are sitting side by side. Bagata, in solute state manje stayu avasthemade the opposite charged ions in ionic compounds are sitting साइड बाय साइड. म्हणजे जे स्थायू रूप अवस्थेमध्ये असणारे जे काही कंपाऊंड आहे, आयनिक कंपाऊंड आहे, त्याच्यामध्ये काय की पॉझिटिव्ह आणि निगेटिव्ह आयन जे आहे ते दे आर सिटिंग साइड बाय साइड. सी एक्झाम्पल, इन सोडियम क्लोराईड Na+ अँड Cl-, दीज आयन्स आर सिटिंग साइड बाय साइड. वेन अँड आयनिक कंपाऊंड बिगिन टू डिझॉल्व इन वॉटर, म्हणजे ज्या वेळेस हे आयनिक कंपाऊंड Na+, दॅट इज सोडियम क्लोराईड, इट इज अ आयनिक कंपाऊंड. वेन इट डिझॉल्व्स इन वॉटर, सी वॉट हॅपन्स, वेन अँड आयनिक कंपाऊंड बिगिन टू डिझॉल्व इन वॉटर, द वॉटर मॉलिक्यूल, सी दिस इज अ वॉटर मॉलिक्यूल पुश देमसेल्स इन बिटवीन द आयन्स ऑफ कंपाऊंड and separate them from each other. See, this is important. When we mix this ionic compound in water, after that what happens, द वॉटर मॉलिक्यूल म्हणजे पाण्याचा जो रेणू आहे हा काय करतो बघा, द वॉटर मॉलिक्यूल पुश देमसेल्स इन बिटवीन द आयन्स, म्हणजे ज्यावेळेस आपण NaCl हे पाण्यामध्ये डिझॉल्व्ह करतो त्यावेळेस वॉटर मॉलिक्यूल जो आहे तो काय करतो, इट पुशेस देमसेल्स बिटवीन द आयन्स ऑफ कंपाऊंड, म्हणजे आता NaCl हा जो कंपाऊंड आहे त्याचे आयन कोणते, Na प्लस आणि Cl मायनस, तर त्या आयन्स मध्ये काय होतंय की वॉटर मॉलिक्यूल जे आहे ते मध्ये घुसून जात आहे, मध्ये जात आहे अँड सेपरेट देम फ्रॉम इच अदर, आणि Na प्लस आणि Cl मायनस हे आयन काय करताय, डिसोसिएट करताय, म्हणजे काय वेगळे करताय, सेपरेट करताय. दॅट इज सो इट इज से दॅट अँड आयनिक कंपाऊंड डिसोसिएट्स, आयनिक कंपाऊंड डिसोसिएट्स व्हाईल फॉर्मिंग अँड ऍक्युअस सोल्युशन. सो आयनिक कंपाऊंड डिसोसिएट्स म्हणजे आयनिक कंपाऊंड जे आहे त्यांचं डिसोसिएशन होतं, केव्हा होतं, व्हाईल फॉर्मिंग अँड ऍक्युअस सोल्युशन, म्हणजे ज्या वेळेस या आयनिक कंपाऊंडचं ऍक्युअस सोल्युशन आपण तयार करतो त्यावेळेस काय होतं की त्या आयनिक कंपाऊंड मधले जे आयन्स आहेत ते काय होतात, दे डिसोसिएट्स, म्हणजे त्यामध्ये जे आयन आहे ते सेपरेट होतात किंवा डिसोसिएट्स होतात. सी इन दिस चार्ट व्हेन वी ऍड दिस NaCl इन वॉटर आफ्टर ऍडिंग दिस और आफ्टर डिझॉल्विंग दिस NaCl इन टू द वॉटर देर इज अ सेपरेशन ऑफ दिस सोडियम प्लस अँड क्लोरिन मायनस आयन अँड देर इज अ फॉर्मेशन ऑफ दिस ऍक्युअस सोल्युशन. ऍज वी हॅव सीन दॅट व्हेन आयोनिक कंपाऊंड डिझॉल्व when ionic compounds dissolves it form aqueous solution. So this is the example that ionic compound is NaCl, when it dissolves in water then aqueous solution of salt is formed and this aqueous solution it dissociates the ions, that is Na plus and Cl minus. See here in bracket there is a aq, it shows the state of this sodium, that is aqueous state, also chlorine in aqueous state. So in this way there is a dissociation of ionic compound. Next point, Arrhenius theory of acids and bases. So next one is, so this is about the dissociation of ionic compound. So you have to remember this point. When ionic compounds dissolves, it forms aqueous solution. At the same time, there is a dissociation of ions. So, next one is Arrhenius theory. Arrhenius theory of acids and bases. Arrhenius theory of acids and bases. Next point is Arrhenius theory of acids and bases. म्हणजे Arrhenius यांचे आम्ल व आम्लरी विषयीचे सिद्धांत हे आपल्याला आता बघायचे आहे. द स्वीडिश सायंटिस्ट Arrhenius, स्वीडिश सायंटिस्ट Arrhenius पुट फोर्थ अ थेरी ऑफ ऍसिड अँड बेस इन इयर 1887. सी इन इयर 1887 दिस सायंटिस्ट, दॅट इज स्वीडिश सायंटिस्ट Arrhenius, ही पुट फोर द थेअरी ऑफ ऍसिड्स अँड बेसेस. सो दिस थेअरी गिव्ह डेफिनेशन्स ऑफ ऍसिड्स अँड बेसेस. सो वी हॅव टू सी दॅट डेफिनेशन्स. So first definition, that is acids, amlo. First definition was given by Arrhenius is, what is acid? So what is acid? The acid is a substance in which on dissolving in water it gives rise to H plus ions. It gives rise to H plus ions as the only cation is known as a acid. So what is acid? Acid is a substance acid is a substance which on dissolving in water gives rise to hydrogen, that is H plus ions as a cation only, is known as a acid. म्हणजे हा असा सबस्टन्स आहे की जो पाण्यामध्ये डिझॉल्व केल्यानंतर इट गिव्ह राईज टू एच प्लस आयन्स. म्हणजे हा काय करतो, एच प्लस आयन्स जे दॅट इज नोन एज अ कॅटायन, तर एच प्लस आयन्स हे फॉर्म करतो, तर त्यालाच काय म्हटलेलं आहे, ऍसिड. सी देर आर सम एक्झाम्पल्स लाईक एच सी एल वेन इट डिझॉल्व्स इन वॉटर गॅसेस फॉर्म. When it dissolves in water, it dissociates and forms separate ions as H plus and Cl minus. So in this way there is a formation of H plus ion, hence it is called as a acid. Similarly S2SO4, it is another example, S2SO4. That is sulfuric acid. Another example, H2SO4. See, H2SO4, which is in liquid form, H2SO4, liquid form, it denotes the physical state. So when it dissolves in water, it dissociates into H plus, that is positive ions, and HSO4 minus, that is negative ions, and both are in aqueous form. See, both are in aqueous form. So here is also a formation of cations or hydrogen ions, so it is also an example of acid. So in this way, this is the concept of acid. Now there are some examples given, that is you have to solve these examples, use your brain power. So some examples we have seen here, some examples on this concept of acid. So first one is, what are the names of the following compounds? Some compounds are given and you have to identify their names. So first one is NH3. NH3. What is the name of this compound? It is known as a ammonia. So name of this compound is ammonia. Now second example, this is ammonia. So first question is, what are the names of the following compounds? So first one is NH3. You have to write the name of this compound. Second one is Na2O and last one is CaO. So you have to write the name of this compound. So first one is ammonia. Name of this compound is ammonia. Second one is sodium oxide, and last one is calcium oxide. So these are the names of given compounds. Now next question, when above compounds are mixed with water, when they combine with water, then complete the given table by writing the ions formed by their combination with water. That is, when we mix this compound in water, then which ions are formed? So you have to complete the given table. Now we will see that table. When these compounds are mixed with water, then there is a dissociation of these compounds and different ions are formed. So in given table, first NH3, that is ammonia, which is in gaseous form, when it combines with water, see here in this bracket we show the physical state of given compound, that is ammonia which is in gaseous form, water in liquid form, then there is a formation of ions, that is there is a dissociation of this compound, that is formation of NH4 plus ion and OH minus ion, both are in aqueous state, so in this way you have to write the ions, you have to write the different ions form. Second one is sodium oxide, that is N8O soluble form. When it combines with water, it gives iron, that is 2Na plus plus 2OH minus ion, both are in aqueous form. So in this example also there is a formation of OH minus ion, that is hydroxyl ions are formed. Now next one, calcium oxide, which is in soluble form, when this compound is combined with water, then which ions are formed here? See, calcium ions are formed, as well as there is a formation of 2 OH minus ions, both are in aqueous form. So in this way, in given examples, there is a formation of ions, that is positive ion as well as negative ion. It means there is a dissociation of compound, and in each example there is a formation of OH minus ion, that is hydroxyl ions. So these compounds are, all these compounds are base. ये सर्व कंपाउंड्स का है बेस, कारण देयर इज अ फॉर्मेशन ऑफ OH माइनस आयन. सो आवर नेक्स्ट कॉन्सेप्ट इज बेस. सो अकॉर्डिंग टू अरेनियस थेरी व्हाट इज द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ बेस, आम्लारी म्हणजे काय. नेक्स्ट पॉइंट, बेस. So a base is a substance. Base is a substance which, on dissolving in water, gives rise to OH minus ions as only anion. म्हणजे base हे असे substance आहे की जे when it dissolves in water, की ज्या वेळेस ते पाण्यामध्ये dissolve होतात, it gives rise to OH minus ions. ते काय करतात, OH minus ions जे ते form करतात. As only anion, and it is a negative ion. Negative ions are known as a anion. So it gives rise to a OH minus ion. It's called as a base. See one example, that is a NaOH, sodium hydroxide. See, this is in soluble state. This is in soluble state, which was shown by this S letter. When it combines with water, there is a dissociation of compound, and after dissociation there is a form of aqueous solution with ions as Na plus plus OH minus. So there is a aqueous solution is formed containing these ions, that is Na plus and OH minus ion. So there is a dissociation of given compound. So this is an example of base. This is an example of base. In this way we have seen Arrhenius theory of acid and base. So what is acid? What is acid? See, an acid is a substance which on dissolving in water gives rise to H plus ions or cations. It's called as a acid. And what is base? Base is a substance which on dissolving in water gives rise to OH minus ion as a only anion. It's called as a base. So in this way we have seen the Arrhenius theory of acid and base.